Ludmania right here. You watch me. Ooh, nice spine buster. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, okay. I thought he was going to do like 20 punches to the face of Adam Rose. We got Fandango, the dark, the deep, the mysterious Fandango versus the Partier. Adam Rose off the ropes. Oh, running the elbow, colliding with the face of Adam Rose. Live commentary, live reaction right here into the corner. Oh, Irish whip reversal. Fandango hitting the turnbuckle extremely hard. It was extreme. Oh, just as extreme as the party poopers at the Party Express. They're not party poopers. They're partying over there. Is that Thor? That was a female Thor. I like that costume. Uh-oh, going after the arm and a clothesline. Cool, cool. Fandango rolling out on the other side of the ring apron. Adam Rose showing off a little bit. I think he got a cut. A little bloody. Here we go, running boot to the face. And now we're on the ring apron. Oh no. Oh no. This could be trouble. He's going for a suplex. Nope. Oh, dropping him. Well, that escalated quickly. Whew. Outside the ring now. Oh, I thought he was just pushing his face into the ring, but no, he threw him back inside the squared circle. For real. Here we go, Adam Rose. Oh, Fandango with the roll up 1-2. I was gonna say, no way. Tables have turned. Fandango with the spinning jump kick. Hoo-wee, I liked it. Playing possum all along and keeping those moves in his arsenal, climbing up high. Fandango celebrating. Victory could be his. Is he going to drop a leg? Yes, he is. Leg drop by Fandango. Going for the cover. 1, 2, 3. And I like the way he pinned him with the knee on the chin. Keeping him down. Guys, if you want, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Future Live Commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Thanks for watching. Have a great weekend. Is the referee just bump into Rosa?